Hello friends, welcome to my channel My Inspiring Thoughts by Upadruti. The essence of my channel is to give you glimpses of the vast landscape of Indian culture and the richness of its heritage and traditions. I am equally eager to ignite curiosity about Indian culture in young minds and people from all over the world. After taking you through the various facets of the art and cultural landscape of India, let me give you glimpses of an overview of the street food of India. Walk along my cultural journey to the Desi Khaana Yatra, the journey of vegetarian street food. The street food of India is one of the main attractions and just cannot be missed. The food and the flavor varies greatly from place to place. From vada pav to samosa, from pani puri to dosa and kachori to dhokla, this is India's delicious street food at its best. Today, let me take you through an exploration of the street food of South India, my Desi Khaana Yatra. The South Indian snack, which has become universally popular, is the savoury crepe dosa. It is made with the dosa batter and traditionally served plain with sambar and coconut chutney. You can also have masala dosa, which has a stuffing of spicy potatoes. Nowadays, there are n number of variations like ghee roast, podi dosa, cheese dosa, paper roast, onion dosa, to name a few. This is one snack you should enjoy hot. Idli is another very popular breakfast item, which is available in every nook and corner of South India. It is a type of savoury rice cake made from a batter consisting of urid, daal and rice. It is made by pouring the fermented batter into moulds and steamed. Since it is steamed and has no oil, people particularly relish hot idlis with coconut chutney. Medu vada gets its name from the word medu, which in Tamil, Malayalam, Kannada means soft. So, medu vada literally translates to soft fritter. This breakfast snack is made from urad dal batter, which may be flavored with other ingredients such as asafoetida, ginger, cumin seeds, black pepper, chilies and curry leaves. The soft batter is then patted into donut shapes and fried in oil until golden brown. It is usually made with a crispy exterior and a soft interior and served with coconut chutney. Daal vada is a popular street snack which has a crispy texture and flavored taste. The street food is a welcome variation amidst the regular idlis and medu vadas. It tastes the best when served with generous portions of coconut chutney. Bajji is a kind of deep-fried fritters, crisp fried to perfection. The popular bajjis are chili or milagai bajji, alu or urlakaranga bajji, onion or vengaya bajji, and my favorite, banana or varakai bajji. To make these, the vegetables are cut into desired pieces and are dipped in gram flour batter to form the outer coating. It is then deep fried in oil to get yummy bajjis. It is a popular evening snack. Param puri are crisp, ripe banana fritters which have its roots in Kerala. Nendrapayram or bananas are sliced lengthwise, dipped in a batter of rice and gram flour, and fried in hot oil. The param puri are crisp on the outside and soft and sweet on the inside. Sundal is essentially a dry dish made from cooked desi chana, kabuli chana, matar chana, or black-eyed beans seasoned with mustard, green chilies, ginger, raw mango pieces, and scraped coconut. You cannot miss eating sundal on beaches and in parks. Gadbad ice cream is a popular street dessert in the coastal stretch of Karnataka. What makes this dessert unique is that different flavors of ice creams, fresh fruits, jelly, dry fruit and nuts are layered in a tall glass to make gadbad. Jigar Tanda is another dessert which is made of milk, ice cream, basundi, nannari, sherbet, and almond paste. It is served in tall glasses as a cooling drink, especially during summer. No South Indian snack is complete without filter coffee. The coffee decoction is prepared by the infusion obtained by percolation brewing of finely ground coffee powder in a traditional Madras filter. This decoction is mixed with boiling milk and sugar and frothed and served in the traditional cup and saucer known as Davara Tumbler. Now that you have been a great audience to this overview of some of the finer aspects of the Desi Khaana Yatra, the journey of vegetarian street food, I'm sure the next time you come across any of the above street foods, you will really appreciate the nuances. Namaskar, till we meet again in the next episode of Desi Khaana Yatra, the journey of vegetarian street food. If you haven't clicked the subscribe button, just do that and hit the bell icon so that you can get to be part of this traditional Desi Khaana Yatra.